Havoc, this is Echo 1. We have a PID on HVT2. Over.
Copy that. Stand by, sir. All targets positively identified.
Roger that.
All targets have been PID'd. Stand by.
I don't have a shot.
We'll wait for her to move.
Execute, execute, execute.
Come on. Move. Come on.
You're clear.
Oh, he's still in the room.
He's gonna bail. Send it. Send it.
Damn it, what happened to the lights?
He's gone.
Bravo 2, this is Havoc. HVTs 1 and 2 are down.
HVT 4 is eliminated. Bravo, what is your sit rep?
Havoc, this is Bravo 6.
We still don't have the shot.
Roger that, Bravo 6. Standing by. Havoc out.
Look, if Perez gets away, we're on the hook for another bad op.
You think telling Stella that we iced the dude in front of his baby girl are gonna put a mind at ease? Huh?
He's got a phone. He's probably hearing about the other HVTs.
If we don't take the shot, we're gonna lose him.
Son of a bitch. He's bailing.
Bravo 2, this is Havoc. Be advised you have what appears to be an enemy vehicle approaching your position.
Good copy. I think we see it. Pickup truck with a spotlight coming right at us.
Bravo 2, this is 3. We got the enemy out looking. Probably not hunting for snipe. We got 2 guards hidden into the barn. This could get loud, gentlemen.
Copy 3, hold off as long as you can. We still don't have the shot.
Come on, where'd you go?
The SUV. You have a shot?
I can't see him through night vision. Shot's gonna fall on you.
Check, switch to thermal.
Copy.
Perez is still smoking.
Don't fire until your PID.
Where's the girl?
Wait. He left his daughter in the room. Take the shot. Jackpot.
Abby, this is Bravo 2 out Pasadena.
Copy that, Bravo 2. All targets are down.
Maybe they should make that rear security movie after all. Yeah.